Bula coach, good game yesterday. Unfortunately, not the result not on our side. So, what's your views on the game?
Hey, good game. Yes and no. Defensively, we did the good job. The plan was clearly respected at the beginning. I hope to get nil-all at the halftime. So it was a bit disappointment for the first goal taken, because we knew that the type of play would have been very fast for us, and you have seen the first 20 minutes the boys were a bit under pressure, which is normal because against this team their quality was the very fast pace of pass, very good accuracy, and technically they come in one on one. But honestly speaking, except that one or two times we were well positioned, we defend well. And then once again, two silly mistakes with the keeper put us down from 2-0. 3-0 was very hard to score because it didn't show the real game how it was. But very good reaction of the Bula boys. They have shown that they wanted absolutely to come back in the game. Obviously, tactically, I have made some changes because Roy was not there. He has played the game. He was a bit tired. I didn't. My plan was to put one striker before him to put down the defense physically. Then Roy, when he entered in the game, give direct impact. So it's exactly what happened, except that I was not expecting losing already 1 or 2-0. 1-0, so, but the reaction very positive. You see the second half, we manage well the ball, we put pressure on them until the last minute. And the rhythm is the highest rhythm that we have played since I am here. It was really, really a big rhythm on the artificial turf. I have to congrats the boys. Honestly speaking, I'm very proud of them. Because also I have put the young, Kishan, Leroti, etc. So, no problem. Problem because we lost this game, and we could have done better if we avoid the silly mistake. But this is high level. High level. You can't make this kind of mistake. You pay cash to be. And we are still learning, but I really expect more and more now. But the difference is that in Vodafone Premier League we don't get this kind of rhythm, this kind of once again the some players, they some most of the player, they arrive overweight. I have to restart the process each time from ground zero. I have really to speak with the district and everyone, because we have to go in the same page and on the same page and all together to increase the level of the Fijian soccer in Fiji. Then national team will have also better performance. But good game of the Bula boys. Not easy. We travel. You see, it was really. We get the background with the tiredness also, which was very good. We are on the good way. The football that we have showed is still the same, and we are performing more and more the way to manage the ball. So this is the positive way. The negative way is that we lost. And really, we have to think in another way. I have to change things in the future for the Vodafone Premier League also. It's important.
Yeah.